The recent sale of the Bull Street property and its impending development will forever change the face of this historic site. Let's give a final farewell to what's left of this 181-acre historic institution.